Hi, my name is Les Ross. I'm the president of EV Container Corporation. We're a new beer keg manufacturer based out of Vacaville, California. And we're here today at the California Craft Brewers Conference in Sacramento, presenting our six barrel keg. And in 2 months, we're going to be releasing our little baby keg, the 3 gallon keg. So the show has been really good for us right now, generated a lot of interest. And that spear is attached to a bladder that's replaced with every fill.
Well, no, absolutely, and that's genius because there's no clean.
That's correct. The attachment to the bladder system, very simple. There's a little bayonet connection underneath there that locks it in place. And then the O-ring seal just seals against the fitment. So everything, the pressure is all contained within the valve and the bladder system. So right away, you know, you take away the bulk of the cleaning process. Those are the key benefits that it brings. So primarily startup breweries, they don't have to worry about investing in keg cleaners. Even though you have to clean the spear, a simple cleaning operation with the installation of the liner, our customers have seen 30 kegs an hour. I don't know if you ever have quality issues with small brewers, do you?
Yes.
Yes, I'm sure you do. Right.
We do.
I was just testing you on that. Right. But, you know, our liners are ozone sanitized.
Okay.
So every time you use one of the liners, you obviously use it with every fill, you're getting a pristine quality containment environment. So all of the concerns and the risks of distributing beer to bar owners and they go off because of ineffective cleaning, is we essentially take all of that off the table completely.